The Fit2Box Top 5 Groin Guard List 2023. Hello and welcome to Fit2Box Channel. I'm Coach Simon, and here on Fit2Box Channel, I bring you all things boxing equipment. Last year, I did a top 5 groin guard list 2022, and now 12 months later, I'm going to do the updated list. Obviously, in that year, I have reviewed other groin guards, and on my website, fit2boxchannel.com, you will see my groin guard list. And on there, it has changed since last year with some new entries in there, some going up, some going down. I'm going to run through the full list today. Now, as a regular viewers to the channel, you will know my thoughts on groin guards. I believe that if you are sparring, everyone should have a groin guard. I really do. I'm a big believer in it. Those people that spar without a groin guard, I think it's only a matter of time before they pick up a low blow, or whether or not they pick up an even an injury down below as well. So I would say if you're sparring, get your gum shield, get your hand protection with your hand wraps, get your good pair of gloves, but also get yourself a groin guard as well as obviously your boots. So let's run down the Fit2Box top 5 groin guard list 2023. Starting off with the number 5 contender, and that is the Venom Linares groin guard. I love this groin guard. I think it's absolutely fantastic. I love how it looks. I love the comfort on it. Beautiful, beautiful design, and the best Venom groin guard that I have ever used. Unfortunately, it's getting more and more difficult to get hold of this particular groin guard, so I would perhaps say in 12 months' time, this may fall from the list, but as it is, the Venom Linares groin guard, 4 Fit2Box stars, 96.0, and a fantastic groin guard that I really like. Number 4 contender is the winning CPS 500, a 5 star groin guard, 96.1, very, very lightweight. A lot of the top professionals use winning for their sparring, and I extend that to their groin guards as well. It's an expensive groin guard, but it is a great groin guard in terms of the quality and also how long it will last. I would say that all of these in this list, if you buy one, it will last your entire boxing career. So even though the winning one is on the pricey side, I still think that it will last and last all over the years. And so it's not like you've got to buy one every couple of years or every year, like you do with your gloves, with a groin guard. Once you've got your groin guard, you're pretty much set for your boxing lifetime. Contender number 3 is a joint contender, starting off with the Rival RNFL 100, about £144.99, a 5-star groin guard by Rival, 96.3. They bought that out within the last sort of 12, 18 months. I really like it. I love how the style of it is, and I love the fit. And that is joint third contender with the Phenom GP250. That is about £120, and a great value for money groin guard. Again, 5 Fit2Box stars, 96.3. And then we come on to contender number 2. And that is the Fly Wraith leather groin guard. I have used this groin guard for thousands and thousands of rounds in my sparring. 5 stars, 96.5. Absolutely love it. Had it for a good number of years. Really is a very comfortable, very lightweight, very stylish groin guard. And so that is contender number 2. Contender number 1, okay, is the Fly X Synthetic. So all the fit, all the look, all the comfort of the full leather Wraith that was contender number 2. But when it comes to the Fly X, it obviously is a much cheaper price. And so for that reason, it does just pitch itself above the leather version. The Fly X Synthetic, 96.6, 5 Fit2Box stars, and the number 1 contender in this list. And then we come on to the champion, the Fit2Box Sparring Groin Guard Champion, and that is this one, the Fly Lightning Wraith, 96.8, 5 Fit2Box stars, the best. just an improvement on the Wraith, which obviously was the previous champion. Love this groin guard. Absolutely superb. Love the fact that they've gone with their own style when it comes to the Lightning series as well. And so the champion for 2023 is the Fly Lightning Wraith. Just to bring you my other champions when it comes to groin guards, not so long back I did a review, and again it is a Fly product, and that is the ladies sparring champion groin guard, and that is the Fly Wraith in leather. So again, check out that video. And then around 4 years ago I did the training groin guard, which is a groin guard which is just like the box really, none of the top bit, and that was the Diamond MMA. And I think that if you're looking for a groin guard which is just the cup, actually you can get it with some shorts, but it is just the cup for protection, the Diamond MMA is my champion for the training groin guard. Training groin guard, Diamond MMA. Sparring groin guard, the Fly Wraith Lightning. Absolutely superb. Check out my website, fit2boxchannel.com, and on there you will see not only that list of my groin guards, but all of my other lists, and all of those lists are up to date at any second. So if in 6 months' time you want to check to see whether or not this is still the champion, go onto my website, fit2boxchannel.com, and you can see the list at its most updated state. I think for this to be toppled is going to take one hell of a groin guard, because I have to say, to me, it is near perfect. I hope you enjoyed that. Please like and subscribe to Fit2Box channel, and I shall speak to you soon.